Are you waiting for someone?
No, I'm thirsty.
How about your drink? Or song?
Thank you.
What's that on your face?
Oh, don't tell anyone. I'm an actor. Playing man has herpes.
Oh, what's that you're drinking? Looks good.
Oh, I just made them. Here, just have a little of mine.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, wanna get out of here?
Okay.
Ten decisions shape your life. You'll be aware of five about. Seven ways to go through school. Either you noticed or left out. Seven ways to get ahead. Seven reasons to drop out. When I said I can see me in your you said, I can see you in my past.
Herpes, that's
my
head.
That's not just friendship, that's romance.
Beep, boop, 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 beep, boop.
Dr. Nichols' office, how may I help you?
I would like to make an appointment for 11 a.m.
Okay, I put it down for 11 a.m. Is there anything else I can do for you?
No. Okay, have a nice day. Bye.
You too, miss.
What's wrong with you?
I don't know.
Is Brenda here?
I don't know what this is.
Have you had any sexual contact with anyone in the last month?
Yes, once.
Then this could be herpes. It looks like you have the herpes simplex virus type 2. Are the sores itchy or painful?
A little bit, it's kind of itchy.
Let me just do a quick pelvic exam and get a swab sample from you. I'll use a viral culture to determine whether or not you have herpes.
Okay.
Here, lie down. After this first infection, your herpes will go into a period of dormancy. That means you won't be infectious, but the virus will be waiting for its next opportunity to appear.
Let me see. Oh, God!
Here's my nurse. She'll explain all the other details to you.
HSV is the agent that causes both cold sores and genital herpes. The blisters will eventually go away, but the virus will the virus that caused them will not. Herpes stays with you for life. Let's hope this is not herpes.
Most people only get 4 or 5 outbreaks a year, and usually the first outbreak is the worst, so don't worry. And you're not alone. Over 45 million Americans are affected with this genital herpes. That's 1 in 5 people. Now, if this does turn out to be genital herpes, I'm going to prescribe you with either acyclovir, which shortens and prevents outbreaks, or Valtrex to treat primary infection. Acyclovir is taken 5 times a day, and Valtrex is taken once a day.
Before you go, I just want you to know that if you do have herpes, having a baby is not the right idea. Herpes can be transmitted to your babies. And you don't want your child to have herpes, so It can also cause a fetal infection in babies. Doctors usually perform C-sections on a mother with herpes who is giving birth to avoid the spread of herpes. Just something you should know. Yeah.
Just a fool in love.